Timofey, you look so calm and focused the whole team throughout that. Do you think the win last night helped you guys stay focused for today's game?
This is the main thing for us against this team. They are nice, they know what they do, they push hard, so on this level, you just have to stay calm, you know, and be concentrated. 40 minutes, game going up and down, so when it goes down, you don't have to break. So I think we handled it right.
And defensively, you made Serbia so predictable for large chunks of that game. Was that part of it to try and force?
Say it again?
Defensively, you were able to make Serbia look predictable for large chunks. Was that sent to how organized you guys were that Serbia couldn't find openings?
Yeah, I understand you.
Serbia, they couldn't find any openings on offense against you. Was that down to your quality of defense?
I don't know. You know, Boban got a few good shots when he started. But like I say, it's not about me. It's about team defense. We play as a team. We lost as a team. We win as a team. It's simple.
And obviously, rest day tomorrow. How are you looking forward to next week?
I don't know. Let's see how tomorrow goes. So we need a rest. We need to prepare for the next opponent, and then we'll see.
Thanks, Timofey.